Pugga, what is wrong with you? You never turn down food.
Well, you have to be quiet and Pinky promise not to say anything. So come on.
Okay.
So lately I've been thinking about like me and Josh getting married. I don't want us to make the wrong decision. And there's like other people who are like, oh, well, you're too young and it'll never last and all this stuff. It's just like,
when you're hungry in the middle of the night, who's gonna go get your food? It sure as hell ain't gonna be me. When you're in a hospice, who's gonna wipe your butthole? Josh? When you get old and all your teeth fall out, who the hell's gonna chew your food?
Pumpkin's getting cold feet, but don't worry, folks.
Everyone knows that they are perfect for each other, and they both annoy each other in the exact same way.
So you have to marry him.
No.
Me and Josh have been arguing a lot lately, and I don't want Ella to grow up around that stuff. But all my life, Mama's told me, oh, well, you know, you don't need to get married to have a family. And it's just kind of like, should I marry Josh at this point? You know, I have 2 days to make up my mind.
When we get married, I want it to be perfect and know that we're going to last and stuff.
You are going to last.
It's not about just me and Josh anymore. It's about me, Josh, and Ella.
I would suggest you marry.